So it doesn't get much better than this. Two grizzly cubs, teenagers, been kicked out by their mom, looking to make it on their own and having some fun in the neighborhood. Had spooked up a group of muskox. That's what kind of alerted us to something. They were all standing high atop the mountain and watching these guys from about a mile and a half away. Pretty awesome, watch. Right after we rounded the corner from the bear, the golden eagle flew off the cliff in front of us. Wingspan covered the whole road as it took off. We turned around and came back to get some pictures later on, walked down the road and got a video of her jumping off the cliff right here. But the birds in the nest were right off the road. We could have walked over to them and up on the cliff. But pretty magnificent birds. Really fun to watch.